How to fix USB microphone not working on Windows. 1. Run recording audio troubleshooter. 2. Start the Windows audio service. 3. Update, using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide, / reinstall latest driver for the USB microphone. 4. Disconnect and reconnect your USB microphone. 5. Run Hardware and Devices Troubleshooter via msdt.exe. ID Device Diagnostic Command.